Okay. Footballers in Kasese protested against the local authorities relocating traders from Mama Market to the playground. Footballers claim that they were planning to use this period, the lockdown period, so that they can to put a facelift, plant paspalum, plant grass, and maintain their playground. But however, they were shocked to see that some traders had demarcated simple plots into their playground. Footballers suggested that farmers can use another part, not inside the playground.
Okay, and what were the farmers saying?
Farmers claim that because of social distancing, they've been harassed by police in the Mawa Market. So they decided with the authorities to be taken, to be relocated to the football pitch, whereby they can get good space, just because football is no longer, people are no longer playing football.